Issue Podcast. I am your host, Martel Llewellyn. Guys, if you are a Miami Heat fan, continue to like, share, comment, subscribe. Thank you for all the support. And if you're an NBA fan, subscribe to the channel. And thank you for all the support. Guys, we're pushing at 3,000 subscribers. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button and let's get into the video. So, Mr. Anthony Edwards, he was talking about Eric Spoelstra and he said he's been dope, bringing a lot of energy. That's Heat culture. It's exciting to see. His first day with the scouts, I was like, oh, okay, I see what they mean when they say Heat culture. And a lot of people like to throw around Heat culture and say that it really doesn't exist and to say that it's really cliche. But in my opinion, it's all about setting the tone and the intensity and the inner fire that you have for competition and the game of basketball. That is why the Heat are really good year in and year out. We might not have all the talent in the world. We might have undrafted guys, guys that were playing at the YMCA, guys who are playing overseas, guys who pretty much everybody forgot about. But when they come to the Miami Heat, they get paid, they play well, and they play well above they ever thought they could. Why? Because of guys like Eric Spoelstra. He's able to get guys to buy into his system, and guys believe in him as a coach. And also, too, he's going to instill the confidence, the fire, and the that same competitiveness that he has, he's going to put it across the board, no matter what. Offense, defense, and the plays, coaching, it doesn't matter what it is. He wants to win at the end of the day. And that is why the Miami Heat organization is leaps and bounds over a lot of the other organizations in the NBA, all because from the top to bottom, we're squared away. We never get in trouble, and it's all about hard work and dedication, and it's all about winning and winning at the highest level, giving 110%. I know a lot of people like to joke about the body percent, fat, and all this stuff. The reason why all these things are instilled is to make sure that in every way, shape, or form of the game of basketball, we want to win. If it's with body fat percentage, if it's with competitiveness, if it's with lifting, the Miami Heat want to be better than everybody else. Our foundation is a lot stronger. Our fundamentals is a lot stronger and set in stone, better across the league. And I'm telling you right now, because of what Eric Spoelstra is doing, making all these friends and planting all these Heat culture seeds, I know for a fact Anthony Edwards is definitely going to play for the Miami Heat before he retires. He's been talking a lot about Eric Spoelstra, the Miami Heat, Heat culture. He sees the difference between his organization in Minnesota and the Heat culture organization. And I think it's a huge difference, and it's glaring to him to the point where he can't stop talking about it. And I know for a fact they're not going to let Eric Spoelstra coach ever again at that FIBA World Cup tournament because he's planting seeds for them to come to the Miami Heat. But I thought that was very funny that he said that. Let me know what you guys think about what Anthony Edwards said. Like, share, comment, subscribe as we continue to push to 3,000 subscribers.